show of hands as to those that agree to that resolution. And any to the contrary? Thank you very much, colleagues. That's unanimous. Right. So the budget resolution has been moved. We'll come on to appendix item 5. Recommendations in item 4. So the recommendation, I mean, it's very complicated, isn't it, really, page 101. And over on to 1 and 2. But it's 3, 4, 5 to 13, which is, it's a technical motion. That's what's being put forward as a substantive motion. Is that agreed? So move on to 5, arrangements for the appointment of external auditors, pages 179 to 184.
Thanks, Chair. The current contract for external auditors ends on the 31st of March 2023. The purpose of this report is to set out for members the procurement route options for the appointment of the new auditor and to seek members' approval to use the sector-led national scheme option and use the LGA's public sector audit arrangements limited for the appointments of the replacement auditor. Paragraph 5 on page 179 summarises the three options available to the authority for the procurement of the external auditor. Paragraphs 8 to 10 outline each of the options and requirements that must be adhered to, and paragraph 10 lists the benefits of using the nationally select sector-led scheme PSAA. If members want to use PSAA route, they must sign up for the PSAA by the 11th of March 2022. The report recommends that the authority keeps the procurement route used for the current audit contract and uses the PSAA route. I'm happy to take any questions on the report, Chair.
Yes, this is the LGA
sector-led.
Any questions? No? So the recommendation here on page 179, members accept the invitation for PSAA to opt into the sector-led national scheme for the appointment of external auditors. Is that agreed?
Agreed.
And at that, we have our last item. So thank you very much. I hope this is the format here has worked today. Sitting around, I think it's not perfect, but you know, better to stay safe and to have a table for a person, keep people apart just for the time being, and just to see how it goes. Any comments, any thoughts about meeting arrangements, feedback in, of course. Other than that, nice to see you. It's nice to have an in-person, face-to-face meeting, having done so much online over the past few years. Let's hope this is the start of getting back to the new normal, whatever it is. Again, thanks to officers and finance departments, and thanks to all of the members for coming to the meeting today. Thank you. I close the meeting.